Hi guys, today I'm going to teach you how to clean your briars. So first, you're going to want to wipe down the area that is needed to be cleaned. Then you're going to wipe it with a cloth or a sleeve. Then you're going to get a little chromium jelly. You're going to put it in the spot that is needed. Then you're going to get your wipe. And you're going to wipe it down in the spot that is needed where you put your chromium jelly. Then you can wipe it again in the spot that is needed to be wiped with, again, a sleeve or a cloth. And then your briars will be lit. It will also make it shiny, like that, makes it like shiny. And it will also make it sanitary because it has wipes and, well, yeah, it will make it sanitary. So, yeah. So I hope you like this because you can clean all your briars and I can teach you how to make a briar halter. So all you're going to need is a rubber band and you're going to put it behind the ears. Then you're going to put it over here like this. Then you're going to pull it down. You're going to twist it once. And you're going to put it over the nose. And if you want to see it again, on this side of the ears. Then you're going to go under. You're going to do this. You're going to put this thumb here. Put your forefinger here. And twist, then put it over the nose. And then you have a nice little halter. So, yeah, I hope you like this video. So, yeah. Bye, guys.